20대를 마치면 무궁무진한 삶을 살고 있어. 다 보란 듯 응답하지만 날 돌아보란 듯 커지는 이면. 세상은 빠르게 변하고 그 순간 다르게 외로워. 괴로워 아군은 없듯 내 삶이 적적해져 가. Oh my gosh. 마음 맞춰 살아가지만 비극자에서 나를 위해 외치는 듯해. Break a leg in my yawn. 도심 속 잘 맞춰 사람도 만나지만 교통정리가 안 된 차들처럼 이리 치고 저리 치곤 해. 나 왜.
Hello. It's been a bit since the last vlog. I'm here with Bailey. And we're going on cruise.
Where is the mind? Where's my safe joint? 왼쪽, 오른쪽, go straight. What's my safe?
What the heck?
Disney Fantasy.
What the heck is this? Oh my god.
So we are now officially on board Disney Fantasy. We have our little... whatever that is. Our Wi-Fi.
Disney Fantasy, please welcome on board the Rogue family.
Goofy, oh my god, he's gonna jump. Goofy's gonna jump.
Okay, we secured the Paolo brunch for Thursday.
We secured Paolo brunch for Thursday.
Yes, now we're gonna go have lunch somewhere. The bar!
Aqueduct! 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 Hello! Hello!
It's included! Time for lunch at the Copacabana's. Okay, I'm gonna document my plates for lunch. This is mine, first round. This is Bailey's first round. Okay, we have some pizza, we have a lamb chop, we have salmon, some asparagus, some noodles, and some pasta for round two. And for the last plates, we have more crab legs and shrimp. Vlog. We're done eating. We're gonna go explore the ship now. Here's Nemo. Nemo's reef. They're showing Toy Story. The first story, not the second one. They have their own flows here. And there's pizzas. Pizza's here. They have a Tomater grill. And they have Fillmore's favorite. Here we have the adults only. Complete with a bar. And their own pool. Oh my, it's very vibey here. Another adults only deck. Here's a view of some of the other ships.
Hey Woody, come on!
just the aqua lab to plug the leaky pipes. Here is Bailey doing a mini golf. Amazing. Here is the view from the back of the ship, from the bow. We have the song from Shrek 2 playing.
Right, that's what we want to go
do. All of the stuff. Yeah,
we are checking out the Buena Vista feet. Oh my god. This is the Small World Nursery.
Where did the children go when the parents are gardening?
Aww. Can I cue some like vibey reverb? It's a Small World music. Oceaneer Club. Looks like the Chaos Club. This is the hand washing dishwasher looking thing. Interesting. Here we have the Fortnite thing. This is Andy's room. Complete with a giant dog. Or horse, whatever that is. Here we have Madagascar playing. Some toys. Oh my god, a giant lizard. I think that's the lizard from Spider-Man. Mr. Potato Head. They're playing the Phineas and Ferb song. But look at all these epic Star Wars things. What is this? This is kind of crazy. We're getting a little unofficial tour.
Unofficial tour.
We love it.
For free.
For free.
That's we appreciate rare. It.
Free Disney yeah. thing.
We have a VIP over here.
Yes, you have VIP, all of you.
That's not a VIP view now,
no,
is it?
We were in the club, so we want someone the wrong way.
Well, yeah, so these are the
Marvel. Oh my god! It's King T'Challa's mask! Hello? We found our room, 1662. The keys are left outside. The room is ready. Here is the key. And voila! Oh. Here is the room. Gonna go straight to the back. Here we have the balcony view. If I can find where the curtain opens. Oh, here. Nope, that's not it. Here it is. And I believe this should turn. No. To the back. And there we go. So here is the front door situation. Over here we have one of the bathrooms. We have the toilet or the pooper. And we have a mirror in the sink. We have the H2O hand soap. We have a trash can. You have looks like a bath mat here. A shrubs container. Oh. Over here is the other bathroom. We have two towels in the setup. Another floor mat and hand towel. Oh wait, or that's a towel. Tub. That's the shower. We have H2O products. And then we have body lotion. I'm saying it's weird. We have a makeup bag, washcloths. And then here we have a closet. We have life jackets, or cardigans, hangers,
a laundry bag of cloth. The safe, some storage right here. And then the next closet, we have some more cardigans and some more storage space. And then we have some glasses, extra storage, and then some more storage. And then down here is where the bad kids go to bed. And we have some storage here. We have an outlet and another kind of outlet if you're from a different country or something. The drawer. Here is an artwork of the different ships. Trash can. There's the room phone. There's Bailey. And then this is going to be a bed. This is a table. Desk. Here we have a fridge. Empty fridge. More storage. Over here we have more storage. There's so much storage. Take a shot every time I say the word storage. You'll be dead by now. And we have some hair dryer. Who's this? Place your heated styling tools on this protectant mat. And then up here we have a bed. How do you open it? Here? I don't know how to bring the bed down. Hello again, vlog. We're going to the guest service desk and we're gonna go look for some snacks and drinks. Let's go this way. I don't know what's over here, but we're gonna explore. What floor is the customer service on? Let's check together. Guest services. Three mid. Oh, you can't see that. They're playing music from Princess and the Frog. So we just got back from guest service and look what Bailey's mom did. You've gotta be kidding me. Wow. Jesus. We are looking for the muster station area things. This is the adults' lounges. It smells like fart heater. Back vlog, we got alcohol. We're gonna go do some Disney villain quote trivia and we're gonna sweep the floor with these people's faces because we're just that good. Update, we did not sweep the floor trivia, but here we are in the ocean.
getting more drinks now at the Irish pub. What? Oh, hello. The giant dog right there.
I got the Temple Bar experience with Blue Moon, Sam Adams, and Bold City. Yes, I think Bailey is getting so close, Jesus. So close, Angry Orchard.
We're gonna go back to our room to rest, and then we're gonna have dinner somewhere. I'll be back later.
Okay, vlogger back. We're getting burgers just for a little bit of snack. It's included. This is my lame burger, but here is the view. My God. The sun is setting on the Disney fantasy. And here's the view of, what is this? The Atlantic Ocean, I think. Yeah. Oh, look, a restroom. Let's have a look in the restroom, guys. Look, watch this. Hello? Oh, you have to whip to it. There's the shower. Oh, never mind. Wait. Wait, watch this. Ready, guys? All showered up. We're gonna have dinner at the Enchanted Garden. We have found our restaurant. It exists. This is bougie. This is bougie restaurant. Oh my God! What is this? It's a caution fountain.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. This is the tuna avocado tower.
Did you accidentally put it on the plate? Can you
grab
it on the fork when you have a chance?
Sure.
Oh, man, I have some soy sauce. Nice. I may have gotten another tuna. not on accident. On purpose. Here is the entree. Pan-seared scallops. And here's Bailey's entree. It's prime rib, medium rare. We are back from our... Jesus Christ. Our delicious dinner. We're gonna go to the D-Lounge again. Grab a drink along the way and play another Disney trivia, which this time we will win. Okay?
Yes.
And what's the name of the song?
Fixer Upper.
Who sings it?
The troll.
Good job. Look at that.
And then in the booth we have LaRusso, Sandy from Nicole India.
So we choked once again on trivia, but. Tomorrow is a day at sea, so we have more trivia and fun things to do. So we'll see you tomorrow. We're headed to bed. Good night, people. For a place to relax, and then it's gonna be more trivia, and then what? We don't know yet. We'll see.
You came in. Now you do only need one per team, and your teams can be however big.
We're gonna play some mini golf. Just prepare for a little mini golf montage.
Driving down the road by the last.
walk around, and then we have a little bit of wine tasting. They're showing a movie right now called Wreck-It Ralph. It's a Disney movie.
So we cover the bottles. So it means we taste the wine's blind. We need to feel lemony taste, nice, refreshing. What do you think? But when you swallow your wine, the other taste is more minerally than fruity. So it means fruity and spicy. So this is very intense. Flowers, Roscoe, spices. Because this grape variety in the glass belongs to the Moscato family. So it's very close to the Moscato. Then when you try, it's going to be a very soft rosé wine. Bright fruity character. Bright like raspberries, strawberries, and also like a sweetish taste. Right now, I would say maybe this is a French Merlot. But in France, the Merlot and actually the Cabernet Sauvignon as well, they almost never do over and over. And it means even they clean the equipment. When you have a barrel and you use it over and over, inside the barrel and the Merlot. So these are the French grapes. So let's see, is this a French wine or not? Hmm?
It's not that.
Take a sip.
This is the most boss.
Take a sip.
What's up, vlog? we're eating French fries now. What's up, vlog? I forgot what. Well, we did before, but I took a nap, so did Bailey. But here's the dinner outfit. Here's Bailey. I will see you guys at dinner. I'm gonna conclude the vlog with some nighttime footage and some vibes. So, good night, everybody. Cheers. At sea. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna have breakfast and then get ready and then do more activities. Alright. Remember how we used to be so stuck in one place so cold? Feeling like my heart just froze. Nowhere to go, but no, nobody. Suddenly looking through. Making me make a move. Nobody got it like you. I can't look away, I can't. Cause baby, you're a real one, real one. Teaching me to feel something so strong. We can reach out and grab it. Oh, it's just like magic. Feeling your touch, always a rush. No one else has it. It's just like magic. Oh, it's just like magic. Holding me tight, giving me life. Hey vlog, we failed one more time. But now we're going back to the Marvel trivia and we're out for revenge. Because I'm sick of all these fools winning. I'm gonna kill all of them. No mercy. Now we're chilling at the adults only section. Being adults. Oh hey. Hey vlog, you can't see me at all, but I forgot to vlog. Today's been pretty uneventful. But look at this. Very far off in the distance, you can see some lights from an island or something.
Probably
an island. Then here's the back of the ship, which you can't really see either. Hey vlog, I fell asleep. I don't even know what happened. I got delirious. I'm gonna have dinner at the animator's palette. Good night. No, we're gonna have some more food. Look at the chairs!
The chairs! Which number?
Check out this cute knife vlog. Are you kidding me? Here is my first appetizer, smoked salmon tartare. And Bailey has the same thing. Oh, that's why I said my first app. This is my second app.
Okay, well, I'll just be quick. This is grilled tuna steak, and that is beef. Okay, yeah, beef tenderloin. Okay, bye.
I may have gotten another entree. Oops. Again.
What's up, vlog? We're gonna watch Doctor Strange and then go to bed. I'm just gonna end the vlog here. It's been short, but tomorrow's island day. So, see you tomorrow. Peace.